That's it, then. No more running away. Here it comes. Oh, shoot. This is a tiny box. Oh, the boss music is really good on this. I'm going to check out. Oh, 50 damage? Oh. As long as you're green, you cannot escape. So you learn to face danger head on. You won't last a second against me. Oh, wait. What is this? It's like some DDR stuff? Alright, I'm thinking to challenge her. Attacks are too easy. The bullets get faster. How about this? Ooh, I could do this. It smells like sushi. I'm gonna challenge her. I'm facing you head on, girl. You're gonna get messed up. Oh, shoot. I killed that. You see that? Watch me go. I'm pretty good at DDR. Actually, I haven't played DDR in probably, I would say it's been at least, actually, no, it's been probably like a good 3 or 4 years, but actually like, yeah, 3 or 4 years, I would say. I was thinking more like 10, but I think I played a few years ago just for fun, giggles. I might play a little bit of DDR. I think that would be fun to like do a little let's play. I'm really bad at like actual DDR. Oh, shoot. Oh, okay, that was, I thought I could block that. Oh, shoot. We have one less hit. Okay, maybe plead for someone. Her attacks become a little less extreme. Oh, shoot. Okay, we can try that again. That was a little rough. Try me again. Do it. Dang! A plea for a little easier. Okay. You better remember someone. Oh, shoot. This is really confusing. Okay. Okay. Keep going. God dang. Okay. There we are. Okay, we got one more hit. So we don't screw this up. Oh, shoot. Come on. Like... I really do want to figure this out, though, for our pacifist run, so I will figure this out, how we're going to do this. Next time, I just know that, to bring items, because I'm dumb, and I thought I had more than I actually had when I had none at all. I can't go that quick. So our journey is back. We got everything we want. 4 sea turtles and 4 crab apples. Sea turtles. Whatever you would like to refer to them as. Okay. We're gonna head straight into this. I'm feeling a lot more confident this time in our efforts to beat this lady. Fingers all cracked up. I think I'm ready. Pretty sure I'm ready. We're gonna act on that. Challenging. See, I don't know what to do. I'm a little bit better this time, from the looks of it. I will say, I really like this music. Serious bullet hell here. There we are. See, I feel like I need to plead. Because it gets too quick here. I can't handle it. Let's chill here. Okay. Alright. I think if we get attacked once more, I'm going to use an item. Stuck here. Oh, shoot. I think I'm going to have to use an item here. Alright, come on. Oh, shoot. I didn't mean to do that. Come on, please. I'm hoping that's, like, getting to her. Do something? Stop running away. If I do that again. Back here, you little punk. She did say that we were never gonna spare her. Let's just keep fleeing. Let's say you... slow me down. I'm pleading as best as I can. This is rough. Alright, I'm probably gonna try fleeing again once I have, like, no health. Shoot. Too quick. Alright, I'm trying fleeing. Back off. Oh, wait! I can flee. Wait. I think I figured this out. Okay, I just have to run away from her. Figure this out. I think. Keep fleeing. I get it now. Okay, I didn't realize I could run. Oh wait, who's it? Papyrus? I'm in the middle of something. I was just thinking, you, me, and Undyne should all hang out sometime. I think you would make great pals. Up at her house later. Was Papyrus gonna be there? See. Hotland? I just figured this out. Okay, that's kinda cool. More of an indirect kinda guy. What's she doing? Armor. So hot. But I can't give up. Goodbye. Bye-bye. You dead. I need to help her out. She looks dry. We get some cold drink. It's been so long since I've seen like a drink cooler. Those are pretty cool, not gonna lie. I don't know. Well, I guess the invention of the refrigerator is what really, really killed that. Also, they're kind of ugly. Not to, to lie, but I like the little cone thing. And then you like, whoosh, and then you get the water. That's pretty cool. Go, where'd Sans go? Who's this boy? Clam? Are you a clam? Okay. I was thirsty, so I came over to the waterfall to get a drink. It's a good idea. Actually did that. Okay, we finally did that. Don't know how we figured that out, but we did. Oh, we're in hell. Oh, great. What's over here? I'll make sure that we explore everything before we do something that we aren't supposed to. Oh, wait, that's following me. It's you. Okay, thank you. I'll get the... I don't exactly get the point of that, but that's besides the point. A big bag of dog food. I should turn on the electricity. Who's this boy? Who you? Dino boy? Oh my god. I didn't expect you to show up so soon. I haven't showered, I'm barely dressed. It's all messy and... I was gonna say, who are you? Hiya. I'm Dr. Alf. Alfies. I'm Asgore's royal scientist, but... I'm not one of the bad guys. Actually, since you stepped out of the ruins, I've been observing your journey through my console. Your fights, your friendships, everything. I originally going to stop you, but watching someone on the screen really makes you root for them. So now I want to help you. Using my knowledge, I can easily guide you through Hotland. I know a way right to Asgore's castle. No problem. Well, actually, there's just a tiny issue. A long time ago, I made a robot named Maton. Maton? I built him to be an entertainment robot. You know, like a robotic TV star or something. Anyway, recently I decided to make him more useful. You know, just some small practical adjustments. Like, anti-human combat features. Of course! When I saw you coming, I immediately decided I have to remove those features. Unfortunately, I may have made a teensy mistake while doing so. And, now he's an unstoppable killing machine with a thirst for human blood. Shoot, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, great. Okay. Hopefully, we won't run into him. We're gonna run into him. He's gonna walk right. Yep. Did you hear something? Uh-oh. It's big old evil boy. Here he come. Oh, no. Oh, shoot. Welcome, beauties. Today's... Oh. What? It's a quiz show? Alright. You can already tell it's gonna be a great show. Everyone give a big hand for our wonderful contestants. That's good.
Yes.
Never played before, gorgeous? Simple. There's only one rule. Answer correctly. Or else. Okay, I answer cry. Yes, always cry. It's against the rules. Let's start with an easy one. What's the prize for answering more questions? Okay, I actually kind of like this. Check. He has very high defense. Here's your terrific prize. It's King's full name. Here we are. We're killing it. We're killing it. I'm feeling pretty good. Enough about you. Let's talk about me. What are robots made out of? Metal and magic. I was gonna say hopes and dreams, but they're actually made out. Another easy one for you. Two trains, train A, simultaneously depart from station A. Shoot. 3258. Ow. Can't read that quickly. How do you expect me? Don't count on your victory. How many flies are in this jar? 55. 53? What this monster look like? What? What the? Oh, you. Grr. Heck yeah. Great answer. I love it. Here's a simple one. How many letters? How did I get that? In the dating sim video game, the fourth chapter every favorite part of the game, very powerful message about friendship. Snails? Is it snails? You should have told me. I'll ask a question. We'll be sure to know the answer. Don't know. Correct. The crush on the unknowable. Believes that there is someone out there. Someone watching her. Someone she thinks is cute and interesting. Hello, theoretical person. Ooh! Bad, you are not real. Oh, that's brutal. I've done research about this. There are alternate universes out there. Someday, maybe I can meet them. Could meet them. You said the exact same thing about Mew Mew kissy cuties. But I'll give you the benefit of the doubt. Person, if you're out there, how about giving us a sign right now? That settles it, doesn't it? Well. The Doctor's Alpha's helping you. The show has no dramatic tension. We cannot go on like this. But, this was just the pilot episode. Next up, more drama, more romance, more bloodshed. Until next time, darlings. See you later. He gotta go explode. Well, that was certainly something. There's probably something over here. There's someone in here. Wait. Give you my phone number. Then maybe if you need any help, I could. Where'd you get that phone? It's ancient. I don't even have texting. Wait a second. Please. Oh! Give me that. Did it for you. I can do texting, items. It's got a keychain. Sweet! I've always wanted a phone. For one social network. Now you're officially. Now we're officially friends. Going to the bathroom. Okay. Alright. She's a little weird, not gonna lie. It's her label of human history. And that's a lot. Ooh! Look at that anime girl. Her wardrobe. Doggo. Thank you for making my dreams come true. Alright, let's go. That's really close. Like, you'd think that would be a little zoomed down. I like me some instant noodles. Alright. Check out this action figure. Beat up figurine of a female hero. With cat ears. See, like, there's nothing back there. I'm confused.